Welcome viewers. It is a cloudy, pleasant morning. Today, we are going to visit a wonderful place which is located 0.5 kilometers away roughly from the Puducherry bus stand. That is none other than Uppalam Harbour Beach. It is otherwise known as Pondi Marina, which is located near Lighthouse. On the way, you will have a lot of chance to witness the lighthouse, which is located near Vambakirapalli. We begin our journey from the white town, which is small, quiet, peaceful and clean. It was a French colony and still has some French flair left. Now in the visual you are seeing is the French canal, which is situated in the Ambursole. If you follow carefully this canal, you will reach the lighthouse. And then at a walkable distance, you will find the Uppalam Harbour Beach, which looks so pleasant and you never want to miss the beach in your lifetime. Trees with colorful flowers all along the way grabs our attention. The harbour beach is located at a distance of 1.5 kilometers away from the railway station, Puducherry. Left side, you will find the XCT department, head office Puducherry. Off that, you will find a lot of small temples located all along the way. While going, you will find the Petit Semnoar Primary School campus and Indira Gandhi Stadium. Suddenly you find two roads diverged at a junction where a church graveyard is located.
I suggest you prefer the right side.
Now you see the beautiful gigantic lighthouse before your eyes. The lighthouse is situated nearby the beach. You could see the places and visit few shores nearby. The view from here is very pretty. If you climb up the lighthouse, you will view the entire city. It opens from 3 to 5 pm each day and ticket cost rupees 10. It consists of almost 230 to 240 steps roughly. It is well maintained. You will enjoy a lot once. Now finally we have arrived at the sandy beach. Some boys are playing joyfully cricket here in the morning. The best time to visit the beach is from 5 a.m. to 9 a.m. Some visitors have come here so early in the morning so that they could enjoy the beautiful natural scenery of the beach. Some married couples seen here with photographers for some wonderful clicks, making sea as backdrop. Sea waves constantly hit on the rock and produce pleasant sounds. Some huts are set up near the beach so that the tourists would repose under the roof during the hot sunny days. It is blissful to see the meeting point of the sky and the sea at a distance. What a wonderful, beautiful sand mound set up here. Climbing up the sand mound gives you additional happiness. Greenish sea plants spread on the sand mound near the seashore. You would roll yourself on the sand mound. What a pleasant view from here. It looks so amazing. Try to spend some leisure, enjoyable hours here. Walking nearby sea beach gives you immense happiness. Morning or evening walk at the beach is very enjoyable. A day trip to Plum Harbor Beach would be very nice. View of this wonderful beach after a long walk is satisfying. There is a tunnel here which is closed now because it's very dangerous to get into the tunnel. The river flows above the tunnel. The tunnel goes deep inside the river. If you go into the tunnel, you will reach the other end. The tunnel is so dark inside. Luckily, once I had an opportunity to cross the tunnel when I studied my 7th class, if I remembered rightly. Crossing the tunnel would give you a fantastic experience. 1.5 long Sandy Harbor Beach is the pride of Puducherry. One can relax or take a stroll at any time of the day. Though the best time would be early in the mornings and late evenings. Nearby is located Boat Point Fishing Harbor, Puducherry, where the fishermen boats are kept. Ariyangupam River drains into Bay of Bengal at Puducherry Fishing Harbor. You can see a lot of boats with motor sound moving to and fro here to catch fish. Actually, this is backwater which seems like a river. The sun rays shine on the sea. It is glittering and gives you a marvelous view. Don't hesitate to come here. This is the right time to come here to enjoy the view of the beach. It is amateur for some people catching fishing with fishing rods here on weekends. Tourists cherish themselves by swimming here near the seashore. But don't risk yourself to swim here without knowing swimming. Instead, you can stand near the shore and play on the sea waves. Now it is almost 8 o'clock in the morning. I think our journey has come to an end. near the lighthouse, the paintings of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam with school children looks amazing. Thank you viewers for your immense support and cooperation. I will meet you in my next interesting video. Thank you very much.